was definitely the most far out thing I'd ever seen.